a lot of attention to health. My passion for food today is to feed people and not eat myself.
A lot of cousins and family kept saying, when they used to come home, eat all these things. They said, this is amazing what you're doing. Really share it, and it's love share. And he started writing, that is how the book came about, and he's been black and white with the book. There is nothing that is, you know, ingredients is kept a secret so the person cannot make it. It's all out there.
People who have